from CDOT. And you can see US 6 over Loveland Pass is closed this morning. That means that you're going to have delays at the top of the hour at the Eisenhower and Johnson Memorial Tunnels. Let me